Once upon a time, in a faraway kingdom, lived a handsome prince. He was attended by devoted servants.
Do you think perhaps just once I might use the bathroom by myself?
Most amusing, sir.
Wipers!
And engaged by royal decree.
Why? Why can't I find my own wife?
We've gone to a great deal of trouble to select for you a very fine wife.
I want a woman that's going to arouse my intellect as well as my loins.
Where will you find such a woman?
In America.
So he traveled across the sea to the land of opportunity, which is where the fairy tale ends and our story begins.
Behold, Simi! Life! Real life! A thing that we have been denied for far too long! We're in New York now. Let us dress as New Yorkers.
I feel like a complete idiot.
Have either of you ever had any fast food work experience before?
Certainly not.
This will be our first job in the United States. I am Akeem.
Nice to meet you, Akeem.
I have recently been placed in charge of garbage.
That's good to know.
Oh my goodness, it is you! Greetings, Your Highness.
Who was that?
Eddie Murphy.
Just the man I met in the restroom.
Arsenio Hall. In a comedy fable of royal romance.
When I look at these contestants for the Miss Black Awareness pageant, I feel good.
Apparently, these are the best women Queens has to offer. Pick one and let's go home.
I want to tear you apart. And your friend, too.
Coming to America.
Sir, I was wondering, did you happen to catch the professional football contest on television last night?
No, I didn't.
Oh, it was most exhilarating. The Giants of New York took on the Packers of Green Bay. And in the end, the Giants triumphed by kicking an oblong ball made of pigskin through a big H. It was a most ripping victory.
Son?
Yes.
You want to keep working here. Stay off the drugs.
Yes, sir.